Hello friends, in this video I'm making a first aid box. We all are aware with the importance of first aid kit, but only few people are keeping it in their house. So here is my little initiative for creating awareness, as first aid kit can save lives. It is the first step to being prepared for a medical emergency. I hope this video will inspire you to have your own first aid kit. So here we go. So the required materials are white chart paper, box. You can use any plastic or paper box as per the availability. I have used shoe box in this video. Red marker and black marker, or you can simply use printout of first aid sign. Scale for taking measurement, cardboard, scissors, paintbrush, red tape and a transparent tape, and some glue. Cover the edges and bottoms using red tape. Also, for easy identification, make medical sign using red tape and write first aid kit over the box. You can also use the ready-made sign available in the market. Also, I would suggest you to write the emergency contact over the box, like near hospital number, ambulance number, person to contact in emergency. And then use transparent tape to fix the partitions in the box. Now we will use red tape to give professional touch to the box. Also, for easy identification, make medical sign using red tape. And with that, our box is ready. You can keep gauze of different sizes, cotton roll, sticky tapes of different sizes, crepe roll bandage, scissor, anti-diarrheal medicine, painkillers, acidity medicine, antihistamine tablets, medicine for fever, medicine for vomiting, a pair of disposable gloves, antiseptic cream, Band-Aid, burn heal cream, thermometer, antiseptic lotion, medicine for cold, spray to relieve muscle pain, tweezer. That's it. Friends, one thing I would like to tell you in the end, it does not matter how you are making the first aid box, but what really matters is how useful is the first aid kit. So I request you not to ignore this and always be ready to face all the challenges in the life with first aid kit. Be happy, be creative, spread a smile and be safe. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.